We love you, Arsene. We do. Oh, Arsene, we love you.
Hello and welcome to Arsene Fan TV. Arsenal have just lost to Man City 2-0. Troops, what did you make of a game?
Well, no one cares what you made of a game, fam. This is Arsene Fan TV, not Arsenal Fan TV. Let me tell you what I made of a game. I thought Arsenal were f***ing shit, fam. Emery out, blood. That's the worst Arsenal performance I've seen since 1996.
Hey, Robbie.
Thanks for having me on, Arsene.
What did you make of Peter Vacek's performance?
Well,
No one cares what you made of Peter Vacek's performance, Robbie. This is Arsene Fan TV, not Arsenal Fan TV. Let me tell you what I made of Peter Vacek's performance. I thought Peter Vacek was f***ing shit, fam. Check out, blood. Even Raheem Sterling managed to score against him, and he's shit. And then Jack nearly scored an own goal. That's the worst goalkeeping performance I've seen since Jens Lehmann in the Champions League final. Hey, Claude?
Thanks for having me on, Arsene.
What did you make of Matteo Guendouzi's performance?
Well...
Time to go! No one cares what you made of Matteo Guendouzi's performance, Claude. This is Arsene Fan TV, not Arsenal Fan TV. Let me tell you what I made of Matteo Guendouzi's performance. I thought Matteo Guendouzi was actually quite good. Apart from his hair. His hair is f***ing shit, fam! Guendouzi out, blood! Look at the state of that! He looks just like David Luiz! David Luiz on a bad hair day! He should be dropped until he gets a proper haircut! And as for the rest of the game, Man City were a bunch of time-wasting twats! They dragged out the game longer in the second half than I dragged out my job at Arsenal! And based on that 90 minutes, measured Ozil has retired from Arsenal too! He put in less effort than Emmanuel Adebayor used to! And did you see those empty seats? Sacre bleu! That never happened when I was boss!
Yes, it was.
Shut up, Claude! This is Arsene Fan TV, not Arsenal Fan TV! Emery out! Kroenke out! Arsenal aren't even fourth!
Smash that like button and subscribe for more great match reaction from Arsene Fan TV.
Arsene Fan TV,
not giving fans a voice since 1996.
We love you, Arsene. We do. Oh, Arsene, we love you.